Good morning, Odell Dragons, and welcome to your WROP News. Today is Thursday, February the 4th, 2021. It is Chinese for Encore today, so make sure when it's time for Encore, you head on over to the Chinese page. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Your weather for today is a high of 55 degrees, with cloudy skies mixed in with some sunshine. Our wind will be 5 to 10 miles per hour, and overnight tonight our low is 41. So it'll be chilly, but not quite as frigid as the past couple mornings. Your lunch menu for today is cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, green beans, and a banana. Have a great lunch!
This week, we're celebrating National School Counseling Week. Mrs. Hughes, Mrs. Carlson, and Mrs. Payne are all in for our students here at Odell Primary. Let's take a moment and hear a special announcement from one of them now.
Good morning, Odell Dragons! This is Mrs. Carlson, and this week we are celebrating National School Counseling Week. As we talk about perseverance, I'm reminded of the need to face our fears. Sometimes fears can be a major barrier to moving forward. We all have things that we're afraid of. I know I do. In Thor, Ragnarok, Thor says,
"I choose to run towards my problems and not away from them."
You don't have to run toward your problems, but you can only run away from them for so long. Think about the fears that might be preventing you from persevering. What holds you back from achieving your goals? Fears are perfectly normal, and sometimes we need help to face them. Remember that I'm here for you. But if you aren't comfortable talking to me, reach out to your friends, your family, or another trusted adult. Speaking your fears out loud is the first step in defeating them.
All right, it's time to pick our Tuesday trivia winner. This week's question was, what is another name for a groundhog? And it could have been any of the names, but some of the popular ones that I saw turned in were whistle pig, land beaver, and woodchuck. So here's to all of those of you that got it right. Let's spin the wheel and see who wins. Congratulations, Miss Williams' class. Great job, guys, and great job learning all about Groundhog Day this week. Good luck to everyone on next week's Tuesday Trivia.
Have an amazing Thursday, Dragons, and we'll see you for asynchronous learning tomorrow.